friend to Aubrey Huff. If I were to get into a fight with Jon Sciambi, who would win?
There's Jon Sciambi.
You've done the World Series the last 2 years. You've done the All-Star.
If there was a way that I could tap out on national television, I would do it right now. I would just... The thing that's so difficult in that spot, I'm not going to lie, is that I did not see it coming, and I don't like being out-covered.
Maybe he knows he has blue.
How's that part of your 6-year-old heart doing right now?
Sobbing inside.
The part that Mike Schmidt killed earlier 2 years ago.
That's a closer mentality, all right.
That is a closer's mentality.
I had something all fired up, ready to come back. Either way he went, I knew what, and I lost my mind.
It's fine.